On the east coast here we have earthquakes, tsunamis, liquefaction, landslides, flooding, and ash from the volcanoes in the central plateau, which is very similar to the hazards that they face in Indonesia. So this is a great place to come for, to learn about hazards and how we deal with them here in New Zealand.
The New Zealand visit is very important to Indonesia because you know that the geological condition in the New Zealand is similar with most of the Indonesian island like Sumatra and Jawa. So then the hazard also similar to Indonesia.
This is Hamuana, one of the places we are visiting at our study visit tour, where the houses is damaged by the waves coming from the sea. The damage is getting severe. The garden here was washed away, and the people put the concrete to protect their houses.
This lake, Lake Tutira, came from the big landslide, and this landslide made from the big earthquake 7,000 years ago.
We're here at Tarndale Slip at the head of the Waipawa catchment out the back of Gisborne in the headwaters. So this area was once covered in indigenous native forest, but at the turn of the century they took the native forest out, which then caused all the landslides to form in the landscape all around us. So the best idea is to put trees back on the landscape. When you put the trees back on the slopes, it'll prevent new landslides happening, but it also can help close up these big gullies. But some of them are actually so big they're already too large to do anything about.
We're talking to the Hawke's Bay Regional Council, and they've been telling us about the work that they've been doing communicating hazards to the general public and working in a collaborative nature with other districts in the region and also up and down the east coast of the North Island. And they're trying to work with scientists and get this information better integrated into their planning and preparedness, but also, more importantly, raising awareness of the community for the risks that they face on a day-to-day basis.
So, we understand that New Zealand technology is better than Indonesia regarding to disaster risk reduction. And we can learn about it and then apply in Indonesia in most of the island in Indonesia. The best thing is how the local government join with the local community to together make a disaster risk reduction. This is the best thing that we have to like this in Indonesia.
Thank you.